Today's video let talk about the King Eternal Monarch ranking upward jab once more in all social media platform Lee Min Ho and Kim Go Eun's The King Eternal Monarch rating has risen once more tremendously acquired a lot of reward from net. Lee Min Ho and Kim Go Eun's The King Eternal Monarch has attracted greater viewers and watched after the lowest ranking in the previous two episodes. In the two episodes aired Ultimate Nighttime, the film carried out a ranking of 6.1% and 8.1%, an amplify of 0.9% and 1.5%. With the fine remarks of the Korean target market for episode 12, it is plain that the series of charming episodes that creator Kim Eun Sook has integrated to create climax for the remaining episodes of The King, Eternal Monarch. However, with solely four episodes left, the agreement of the unique persona sequence from the two worlds, preventing the bandits and 1001 different situations that were piqued in the 12 episodes aired used to be equally worrying. How will the script author end all the story that used to be developed in the remaining 4 hours only? Will it ever cease with a half-finished ending? Until now, no matter the fact that it used to be impossible to get a massive wide variety of Korean TV viewers, The King, Eternal Monarch was once still comfortable with the results finished on Netflix, always maintaining the pinnacle of the desk in many countries. The world, which include Vietnam from the first day of broadcast to now. Despite weaknesses such as overly exposed advertising or the fact that the fable content material is now not appropriate for the majority of Koreans, the solid and the movie The King, Eternal Monarch can nevertheless be proud to receive the help of so many global audience. If you like this video, please don't forget to click on like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for greater update. Thanks, peace everyone.